Hi guys, it's AppMan over here, and today in this video I'll show you a cool app known as Glowbox. Glowbox is an app which lets you have the important apps you want to go in any screen. Like if I'm in YouTube, I want to switch to the other apps. You should just go to this, and I want to go make a phone call. I can click over here and you'll directly go to the phone app. Glowbox is free, which is available in Play Store. It's a simple app to use. Like if you are not just a minute, I'm not going to use this. I want to set a new app. Maximum in a free trial version you can set only 8 apps, but if you get the full version you can set as many apps as you want. For example, I need this I need Flipkart. So if I just click it, it's ticked, and I press the yes button, you will get the Flipkart app over here. For movement, for changing the order, you should just press the right corner of that app and move where you want. I want it in the third place, so I keep it over here and just quit it. Now everything is fine. If you do this, you'll see that Flipkart's in this third position. And if you don't want Flipkart, you can just click over here and remove it. It's a nice app which I recommend for you guys to have. So what are you waiting for, guys? Download Glowbox and install it in your phone. Please hit the red subscribe button for more videos, and I'll see you in the next video.